The Naked Egg by Farris Blackburn.
What will happen if I put an egg in vinegar?
I found out that an eggshell is made out of calcium, and vinegar has acid. When I put an egg in vinegar, it causes a chemical reaction.
The egg will sink and get bubbles.
Now it's time for the experiment. Here is my analysis.
Tell me about your egg.
It sank and then it floats.
Now it floats. We're on day 24 hours total, more than that a little bit. And what do you notice about the egg?
Some of it's ripping off.
It's ripping off, the brown is. Does it feel any different? Did you feel it?
It feels gooier.
It feels gooey?
Yeah.
Ooh, gross. I wonder if all the brown will fall off. Do you think?
Yeah.
My guess was partly right. The egg did get bubbles. I did not predict that the shell would come off.
We were working on our science experiment and Farris notices that the egg is really squishy. Ooh, careful. Yeah, very squishy. Okay, try to bounce it. Oh, you bounced it so hard. Hurry, move your paper. Right, here's our vinegary egg. There's the membrane. The shell has dissolved. The yolk is still intact. You made a mess. Look at your paper.
The end. Thanks for watching.